that spoiled with several not so humid days. It's really hot out there today.
Yeah. It's the kind of heat that if you're going to be outside the next couple of hours, take care of yourself.
Yeah.
It feels like upper 90s in some spots. So take care. Take a look at current temperatures right now. Most of us in the upper 80s, if not low 90s. 91 Lansing, also 91 in Adrian, 89 in Jackson, pair of 8s in Hillsdale. But there's also the humidity, which makes it feel like 98 in Marshall, also 98 current heat index in Lansing. 91 is what it feels like in Howell right now. So it is toasty out there. There is a slight chance for a stray shower to cool us down some, but not much. Some relief, though, over the coming days. Tomorrow we top out in the low 80s after a cold front comes through this evening. So it's going to be a better day tomorrow. Then again on Friday should be feeling pretty nice as well. But the heat and the humidity return as early as this weekend and for the early parts of next week, heating right back up. And we'll likely see heat index values next week back close to the triple digit mark. Right now in East Lansing, lots of sunshine, looking nice, but hot out there, 91 degrees. Well, let's talk about that chance for rain. We've had a couple of very isolated showers pop up and then kind of fade away. We had one near Shiawassee County and then a couple more down near Toledo. There's also one more developing out over Lake Michigan right now that we're going to be watching. But there's not much here in mid-Michigan. 2 hours south, a lot more active. Showers and storms going at this hour. Then also the northern parts of lower Michigan, they're even monitoring the potential for a watch up there near Traverse City and Alpena. But for us, we're kind of right in the middle here. We may luck out this evening, but again, that chance for an isolated shower or storm is still there. You'll see future track pick up on maybe a couple now through sunset. Even after sunset, there could be an isolated shower or a storm that moves through, but most look to stay dry. Those of us that happen to get under one of these could see a brief heavy downpour. The chance continues into your Thursday. Should be a dry start to the day, but as we head into the afternoon, you'll see by 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, maybe 5 o'clock, a couple of showers, maybe a thunderstorm possible. Not much, folks. We're not expecting much rain to fall, but a couple locations could see a stray shower develop overhead. Then more pleasant weather returns as we wrap up the work week. As for tonight, we're going to keep that chance in there for an isolated shower or storm. But again, most look to stay dry. It's going to be mild and muggy, middle to upper 60s for lows. Tomorrow we top out in the low 80s, so it's not going to be as hot. That's still a toasty day out there. And again, that chance is there for an isolated shower or storm. But just like this evening, most, if not all, look to stay dry on your Thursday. Friday, a great day. Get outside and enjoy it. Now, Saturday, I'm going to keep that chance in there for a shower or storm, mainly early with a boundary nearby. Not a great chance, but it is there. Hopefully, we'll get a little bit of rain because the ground could use it. A better chance, though, for showers and thunderstorms returns on Monday. Then we're heating back up next week. Tuesday, highs close to 90, heat index values again could be approaching triple digits.
Wow.
If you're going to be out this evening, stay cool. It's hot out there.
Yeah, and hydrated.
Yes.
All right, Brett, thank you.